Hello, so welcome as you work out this an amazing maths Olympiad question. So do you know how to work it out? So let's work it out step by step and make sure you watch this video up to the end. So let's now start with the solution. So on the solution to this maths problem, we have 6 to the power of a plus again 6 to the power of a should is equals to 36. So what is the value for a? So let's now kickstart. So in this case, let's now start factorizing 6 to the power of a plus 6 to the power of a. So this one can be written as 6 to the power of a into bracket 1 plus 1 is equals to 36. So here now 6 to the power of a into bracket 1 plus 1 is 2 is equals to 36. So let's now divide both sides by 2. So here now we shall have by 2 by 2. So now 6 to the power of a. So 2 by 2 shall cancel is equals to 2 here 1 into 36 shall have 18 is equals to 18. So now how else do we find the value for a? It's simple. The fastest method that you need to do is to introduce the log from both sides. So how do we do that? So let's now introduce the log. So here now we shall have the log of 6 to the power of a is equals to the log of 18. So assume we have the log of p to the power of m. So this one can also be written as m the log of p. So from there now, the log of 6 to the power of a can also be written as a the log of 6 is equals to the log of 18. So here now we shall now divide both sides by the log of 6. So this side also by the log of 6. So from here now we shall now cancel the log 6 and log 6 shall cancel. So a is equals to the log of 18 all over the log of the log of 6. So we can simplify log 18 over log 6 by having our a to be is equals to the log of 6 multiplied by 3. Then we shall close the bracket all over our log of 6. So from there now we shall say that assuming that we have the log of a b. So this one can also be written as the log of a plus the log of b. So putting that into consideration, our a now shall be equals to the log of 6 plus the log of 3 all over the log of 6. So from here now we shall divide both sides by the log of 6 such that our a is equals to log 6 all over the log of 6 plus here now the log of 3 all over the log of 6. So there now we shall now say that a is equals to log 6 and log 6 shall cancel. A is equals to 1 plus the log of 3 all over the log of 6. So remember that when we have the log a all over the log of b, so this one can also be written as the log of a to the base of b. So here now, using this type of work, we shall now say that the value for a finally is equals to 1 plus the log of 3 to the base of 6. And this one now is our final answer. So if you have loved this video or now we solved it up to this step, kindly subscribe to this channel. So let's now proceed and confirm if this answer is really true or if this answer is really correct. So this one was the maths problem that we had. So we had 6 to the power of a plus 6 to the power of a plus 6 to the power of a is equals to 36. So instead now in a we replace with 1 plus the log of 3 to the base of 6. So here now we shall say we shall have 6 to the power of 1 plus the log of 3 to the base of 6 plus again 6 to the power of 1 plus the log of 3 to the base of 6. All of them should give us 36. So our next work now shall now say that 6 to the power of 1, the plus shall change to multiplication, then 6 again to the log of 3 to the base of 6, then plus 6 to the power of 1 plus the log of 3 to the base of 6. So the plus we'd said that we shall instead have the multiplication here. So 6 to the power of 1 multiplied by 6 to the log of 6 to the base of 3 is equals to 36. So 6 to the power of 1, we shall have 6, then multiplied by the log of 6 to the base of 6 shall cancel. So now we shall have 6 multiplied by 3 there. Then the plus the sign. So 6 to the power of 1 is 6. Then multiplied by. So the log of 6 to the base of 6 shall cancel. So here now we shall have 3. Then into bracket is equals to 36. So when you work out that particular math problem, now we shall have. So 6 multiplied by 3, now we shall have 18 here, then plus 6 multiplied by 3 is 18, is equals to 36. So 18 plus 18, we shall have 36, is equals to 36. So meaning that our value is correct. When we conclude by saying that our value for A is equals to 1 plus the log of 3 to the base of 6. So that is now our correct answer. So you can always share it with your friends as a math challenge and see how well or how fast your friend is able to grasp this content. Otherwise, let's stop there and make sure you subscribe to our channel.